वेलकम बैक टू योर चैनल एक्सप्लोर सुंदरबन। अगेन आई एम योर होस्ट प्रदीप। इन आवर मैनग्रोव सीरीज वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मैनग्रोव टुडे। इट्स कॉल्ड नीपा फ्रूटिकंस। इट इज अ एसोसिएट मैनग्रोव बट इट कैन ग्रो इन टाइडल वाटर। समटाइम इट्स कॉल्ड नीपा पाम। इन बेंगोली एट सुंदरबन इज कॉल्ड गोलपाता एंड प्रोबेबली द ओल्डेस्ट पाम स्पीसीज इन द वर्ल्ड। Its height about 3 to 4 meters. This palm look like coconut palm. Leaves pinnately compound, spirally arranged on the top of the rhizomata stem. This plant is specially distributed in India, Bangladesh, Andaman. But in the other mangrove forest in the world, this is a rare plant. Flowering and fruiting period during November to July. But fruits are very often seen to the mother plant almost throughout the year. And there is both gender of flower in the same plant. As you can see, the bees are collected honey from the plant. Fruits are hanging like a coconut. And this fruit is very delicious for forest monkey and other animals also. As it is a associate mangrove, so there is the same process from the flower to fruits, and the fruits become mature and it's become a seeds. See how the mature seed was. I've noticed that some of research says without tidal water also it can grow. This is all about Nipa fruticans. Very brief description. Thank you for your support and love. I am your host Pradeep. We will meet you in the next episode of Mangrove series. Till the time, take care.